Should we just analyze this fit for a second? I forget that I can move the camera around in these rooms. So I feel like this is the best place to take a look at all of them. And also you can kind of see the gun poking out from behind his jacket, which I didn't realize before. And that's kind of amazing. All right. Welcome, friends. So, unfortunately, but kind of unfortunate. I'm pretty sure I missed the will seed in that room. So I'm gonna kind of take a second and go back for it. So I may be considering this a little bit of a filler episode, you know, a filler episode in my palace playthrough, more likely than you think. So we're gonna have to go back somewhere. I'm just not really sure where. Like right now, geez, I don't even know. One of the safe rooms we can go to, probably this one might end up being the closest to it.
We're here. What do we do next?
All right. Let's take a look. We'll wander around and maybe try to avoid some fighting right now until we can figure out exactly how to get back to it. Oh, is that the dog? No. And then after this, I think I'm going to go over to the Velvet Room and try to do some fusing and stuff like that. Get out of the way. And then we'll continue on with the rest of the puzzle that we were in the next part. So, you know, feel free to skip out on this one. But if not, always welcome to hang out. Might be some grinding during this too, since it looks like we might be getting kind of close to the next room. I'm sorry, the next... the end of the puzzle. I totally lost my train of thought right there. Okay, so I think maybe the office will be better to find our way back to that seed.
Nice! We made it this far!
Okay, because if I remember correctly, we'll have to go up the stairs. And then it kind of takes us closer. We need it. Up our SP too somehow, but it looks like we can only do 10 at a time. Yikes. I'll definitely need to get more of this later, and hopefully I don't run out during the actual battle. I don't know if we'll have to go out. Well, actually we'll have to send this the calling card first.
Okay.
All right. Let me stop stalling. I'm kind of annoyed that we'll have to go up these stairs, but I think we can avoid people for the most part. At least until we figure out exactly how to get there. Shit. Oh man, okay. Well, you know that didn't last long. I'm not gonna lie.
Three of them, but we're the better team. Destructions. You can hit their weakness!
And we still have this absolute banger going.
You're mine.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
Do
it. Not over yet.
Do I have Morgana and Makoto is with me? I feel like Ryuji has straight up the best strength, but then he always ends up like half of his skills take all of his health.
I better keep up.
Oh damn, okay. Low chance of curse insta-kill to all foes? Now wait a damn minute. Okay, so this is to one foe. How many? This is 14 SP. Damn, that's a lot. Honestly? Let's do this. That's wild.
Alright.
That's all it takes for me.
Okay, I think there should be someone else up these stairs. Goddamn. I'll just zip right past him, if you don't mind. And I think this one sounds like a dog. Alright, so we should be close. I think this is actually where the floor where it's gonna start, but we need to kind of go around it. Another thing that I think I need to do is take a look at some of my items, because I haven't really applied anything in a long time, actually. I realized I went to the airsoft shop and didn't get any new items. Yes. Get this guy out of the way. Hide.
Come on over, idiots. Come this way.
Focus.
Okay, we gotta. Nope. Oh, hello?
Come on.
Hello?
I'll reveal
oh my god, did he know
form.
I'm here? I feel like I had no choice. Ugh.
The first move is ours.
A shit time to not have on with me. Oh! You have Foragi! What are you doing over here? Okay, now I'm not too concerned about fighting people.
Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Oops.
Show me your true form.
Whoopsie daisies. God, I'm really scared that the palaces are gonna start getting just like bigger.
Persona.
Like, scale 1 to 10, how scary should that be? I guess it's possible that this might be the longest one, and maybe the only one that you don't have to go leave in the middle of it for. Because I feel like we're pretty close to the end, and yet they haven't made me leave for any reason.
Okay.
Which,
a stylish victory.
Listen, I'm not complaining. I'm totally cool with that. Okay. We have this floor.
Focus.
Wait, did I go through this?
Yeah. Yes.
Room with a will seed nearest. Okay, so this is. Oh, wait. Was I here? I haven't been here yet. And then. Climb. Stop this. Oh, hell yes. Okay, that was not that bad. I was so close to grabbing it earlier. Damn, okay. So let's snag this. And I feel like we've been everywhere else, so the other will seed has to be somewhere within that circle puzzle.
We got another will seed. That's two so far.
Girl, what you know about will seeds? No one has explained this to you.
Focus.
Where is it? Hey, yo. Oh, okay, so now we're on the other side. Oh, let's go. Is this still unlocked now, though? Still no.
I want to fucking see it.
Show me your true form.
We'll have to find what the closest safe room is. It might just be the one we just came from.
Persona!
The first move is ours! Great move, Joker!
Miss! Okay, we'll try.
Go ahead.
Not over yet.
I love her like stance when she's ready to when she gets picked to go next.
Two enemies defeated.
And like during the battle when she's jumping. I love it. Wait, did I ever get one of these? Finally we saw it. Okay. I love the it has like such a grungy, steely look to it.
It was easy.
Okay. Back downstairs. We got these guys and they're not respawning, which we love to see. Think we can run the rust? No, we can't. Wait, we can go this way. Poif. And let's head back down. Maybe we should go take down that hard one, just for like the extra XP. As a treat? Oh no, the dog.
I'll reveal your true form.
He was simply on to me.
Alright, the first move is ours!
This is ice. Right?
Fire's not gonna work. Looks like hitting its weak point isn't an option.
Yo, I ain't got no ice? There's no way. Oh, okay, fine. Let's see. Maybe shock. Should we try it? I would like to see.
Go down.
Joker took one out. All right, persona.
I mean, we got there. Forget.
Let's go. I recommend attacking any enemy who has a status ailment.
Wait, this fire's gone.
Let's see. Headbutt.
Can anyone get us out of this?
Girl, stop getting one shot. I swear, every single time she's in battle, she gets one shot. It's because she has nothing on. I mean, that's possible. She has not a single item on her. So it's very possible.
Let's do it! I'm not going to stand by while my friends get hurt! Ultimate power! Get the Lord of this!
I love Aunt. I feel like, not that people don't like Aunt, but I don't think she's going to be anyone's immediate favorite.
Victory!
Wow, no man. She does no wrong.
All right.
That was close. Are you okay?
Y'all can prove me wrong. If Honest happens to be your favorite, please let me know. I'm honestly very torn on who my favorite would be right now. Ooh. Hey. Goodbye. Like he says, come over here so I can bash your skull in. That's not very inviting.
If you wish to pass, you'll have to defeat me. Okay,
good practice. That's cute. He's hyping himself up. Someone's gotta, you know?
Alright, let's take five.
Alright, perfect. Now, let's head back to the front. Did I have to go all the way here? Hopefully. I think so. In order to... Okay. I don't want to think about it.
Do you need something?
Seems you long to be imprisoned. I can grant that wish for you. I kind of wanted her to kick me in. Like Justine does. Okay, and I know that we still have a request with them.
How goes the...
I don't know if that's something that we can do right now, though.
New registration?
Let's go ahead and... Should just register
like
all
to
of these.
Create the new inmate needs our guidance.
Wait, okay. I think we said that there was.
You wish to perform an execution?
An advanced one we might be able to do. Yes. Oh my god! I'm one level off for this. Are you kidding? I think we go back and grind a little for that then. Because I want one of these. And it's honestly the most... I don't know what it... What's an Eligor? Perhaps we can make
now
one
choose.
Today. Let's start with the Queen's Necklace and then... Okay, so I think the one that we just saw that we want to... fuse is going to be this one. So I don't want to get rid of these quite yet. What is a... This seems like just a more beefy version of what we already have. Rakasha. What is this one like? Okay.
Not terrible.
but not impressive.
He has the Shujin pants as a whole outfit. I'm impressed. I don't know what you mean. Okay, let's see what else we can do. I love fusing. It's like, I feel like it's just so fun.
Terrible, but not impressive.
Oh, we could have gotten one of these here though, actually. Orthus. This motherfucker. He said looks pretty tough for that one. Let me check out you. Anything better that you can do?
Not terrible. Not impressive.
I hate that. A feathery lion? Disgusting.
You okay with this?
Ew. That's a loaded question, you know? If I'm being honest. Okay, so Queen's Necklace, I think we'll go ahead and do this one.
Pretty tough.
Because I hate this man.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Alright, so Savior. Decreases SP of healing skills? Can you see, like, what their actual, like, number for their... Like, I'm looking for... How can I quantify what their... Oh, there it is. Okay. Strength, magic, energy, agility, luck, maybe? I might need to look this up real quick. Strength indicates the effectiveness of Persona's physical attacks. Who's using just regular... Oh, I guess some of the abilities are physical, not just melee. Magic. His magic is pretty high. Endurance. Effectiveness of the okay, that's defense. Agility is the hit... Oh, hit and evasion. And then luck is the possibility of Persona performing critical hits and evading attacks. Okay. So what I'm concerned with is the endurance and the magic right now. So I feel like I want someone with like a high agility and maybe luck to do most of the healing. I mean, you can have healing abilities if you want, if that's what makes you happy. But I don't want to focus that for someone like this, you know? I feel like 18 endurance is probably really good. So at least at the point that I'm at right now.
I see. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Healing and... Yeah, so unfortunately healing and support skills are not something that I probably wanted him to use. Effective period of support skills cast on allies that he does. Damn, you really want him to be a support brother. Electric skills by half. Increase... Okay, we'll do electric bloodline. We'll keep this and then see what kind of... You ain't got no other electric moves! Oh, there's one coming though. So maybe we also... Revives one fallen ally? Say less. Maybe you will be... Damn, maybe you will be healing. Decrease the SP cost of electric skills by half. Recarm is 8 SP. Zionga. Hold on. Sorry. This is... I gotta think about this. That's 8 SP. This is 16. Automatic Rakukaja at the start of battle. Oh god. I don't know if I know what that one is. He's a defense master. Well... No, I just don't know. Maybe you should be more supportive.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Support skills, healing skills. Alright, we're doing this. Rakugaja increases defense for one ally. Is that me? So, I mean, defense master, is he going to use defense increase on himself? We'll do these. Let's try... So we won't need that. I want to decrease attack of the foe. Here
you go. Its power will be nothing unusual.
Yeah.
Girls, let us begin.
I think I'm good with this. Mitake Minakata, I will become your new mask and free your heart from the chains that keep its power in check. Okay, what else can we do? Actually, what can we make with him now? I know you just got here, but what if you left? Only one that we could do is with new, but I love new. Anzu, Sandman.
You okay with this?
Oh my god, absolutely not. That's the worst. The worst I've seen to date. Okay, to be absolutely annoying.
Finished for now, you finished.
We're gonna go level what? Up.
It is time, inmate.
Because I think that would actually be a good idea, cause so I can get the... this beefy fusion out of the way. So let's go... back to the office.
We're here. What?
Let's get back to exploring. Let's... okay, if we're actually going to do... big one. Oh shit, everyone is dying. Never mind. I think we're this team is fine. This team is Makoto is dying. She's dying. So maybe we'll take Yusuke. Shh, this is pain. Yusuke also has no SP.
Show me your true form.
I can honestly say I don't remember what.
All right, but this one's weak to psychokinesis.
Psychokinesis.
Ravage them.
They're all knocked down.
Let's go.
Look at this, the boys.
Okay, guys.
They're doing great. Ah, hell.
I am thou.
All right, Yusuke, if you could just freeze him, I would love. Whale? Yeah, we'll confuse. And hopefully a shot. Shit!
Persona! Go down!
They're all knocked down!
Do it!
That was incredible, Joker! This away!
I leveled up.
That's all we needed. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm excited. I'm running.
I can still fight. Let us go.
Yusuke, you don't gotta be a hero. You're fine.
Good.
Okay, back to the front.
Do you need something?
I need assistance. Okay. So we're going back and trying one of the more advanced fusions. Something? What if I did a special battle right now?
How goes?
I do want to try one of those at some point.
You'd
perhaps
like to read the you want to register? You'd like to register this?
Perhaps now is not the time.
The inmate needs our wish to perform an execution. Can you gather them up?
Oh, hell yeah.
I see. Strong persona, indeed.
Yo, you looking kind of fancy there. I'm a fan. I'm sorry, is this Fire Emblem? Pierce, you will need to summon this persona using the inmate registry. And it'll pay 2,500 easy. We'll
select
do that.
The skills you'd like to inherit.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. Increases damage after baton pass. Increases chance of inflicting burn. Increases technical damage. I think that's the one we're gonna want. So it would be useful if we have something like, maybe not sleep. Sleep? Yeah. So that
it will receive a fraction of power.
Wait, hold on. Is all damage dealt with HP? Because that kind of drives me crazy. 41? Decrease the chance of being hit by a critical? Jesus. Okay. Rebellion is chance of critical for one ally for 3 turns.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
This is 19. Okay, so it wouldn't be likely that you would use this to make a technical move. Like someone else, basically like On would have to make someone sleep and then I would have to do technical with this. Like I can't do both. So I'm going to skip over this. And then we will maybe use Physio because I don't think I have, or Psyo? I don't have anyone else with psychokinesis except for the one that hits everyone. So
it will receive a fraction of power.
We're doing this.
Then let us begin.
Oh, I'm so excited. I wonder if anything's different with it. Nope, just more beheading. Just a little bit more flavor to it. Oh my god. I am the fairy knight, Tam Lin. Beckon me when you need my assistance. I shall cut you a path. Amazing. So maybe I should take out Oni now, because Oni is a lot of physical moves. The Faith Confidant is awakening your persona's hidden power. And next we got Brain Buster. That sounds violent. I love it. Okay, so we definitely can't do anything else later until we get King Frost. And holy shit, these are wild. What is a world? A world arcana? That sounds interesting. Okay, fused by normal. Kinky?
You okay with this?
Kinky. Yo, he looks beefy too. Okay, so he's level 25.
You can't handle this.
Oh, right. What else would be fun? We can only really do Kinky or Naga. But I think I'd rather have... Oh, wait, no, I got rid of the diamond. So we can't do that one right now. Are we gonna get rid of New? Here's the thing, I've just been like preaching about how much I love him. Fakasha?
Not terrible.
Not to be confused with Fakasha. Orphe sounds familiar. Oh, I think I have this as a... I have Orpheus as a DLC one. And we're definitely not gonna get rid of Tam Lin yet. We just got him. Him too. Not attached to any of those right now. Any of these counselors? Ooh, who's this?
You okay with this?
I love her. What do you mean? Okay, hold on. We can... damn it, that's with Tam Lin.
Not terrible. but not impressive.
Who is this one? Oh, I don't use this guy at all. And then he's... I don't use either of them. We might as well just do this.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Damage from attacks that target foes' weaknesses increases damage from attacks that targets the weakness. Doubles counter damage and increases technical damage. Let's try this. Oh, this is a lot of physical too. Decreases attack, defense for all foes. Now wait a damn minute. That's 24 SP though. Oh my god. Removes all stat for all foes. And you may counter. Let's do counter and let's do... Looks like he's about to get another... He's about to get a sledgehammer, so let's do gun.
New power.
Yeah.
Now for a rebirth.
Me kinky. You possess the mask. I will grant you the power of unyielding heart. Now, here's the thing. What if I take kinky? Immediately turn him into something else. Out of curiosity. We could do this. On Andra's. That is a naked bird. That is a Ken doll bird. He's kind of beefy too. Fuki? I just don't even want to look at that man though. Fuki and Suki?
Not terrible.
Oh
not
god.
Impressive.
Kushinada? Oh, I can't do that. Orpheus.
You okay with this?
We just went over that. We just went over this. Did we not? We're gonna start with Orbis because he's lower. And I cannot decide. Who's the star Arcana? Don't think I remember. Okay, one thing that I know I need to do also. I'm taking another side.
Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium?
Side thing.
These are the paths you have walked.
So we want Ame because she, what if we just bought another?
This persona, a fee is required, then accept this persona.
We need her for the quest. And what if I just take another queen's necklace?
Fee is required,
for fun.
Then accept this persona.
For a treat. I don't know how many times I can say that.
The inmate needs our guidance.
And then, how do we give her an item?
Mind? The inmate needs our guidance.
Well, actually, I need to figure out which...
What?
I still have business here. What is your quest again?
Do you need something? Now.
With Frey. Hell yeah. It's nuke skill on Ame. Hopefully that wasn't like the worst way to do that.
Oh.
Huh? Oh, that's...
It would seem...
I see you have brought us an Ame with Frey. Very well, your assignment's done.
Very well.
It is commendable that you have chosen to work so diligently toward your rehabilitation. Huh. I guess you've at least got the will to work. I will say nothing. Keeping quiet, huh? Don't get cheeky with me. This is all for your sake. I suggest you improve your attitude. I kind of thought they would like me being obedient and silent. That said, you've completed the task surprisingly easy.
Yeah.
You might actually be worth our time after all. Justine, tell him his next task. It's on the list, correct? Indeed. Now then, I will sign your task. Be aware that this task on the list will increase your difficulty as we go. Are you prepared? Of course. How admirable. Oh, hell yeah. Strength 2?
All right.
Once again, we would like to bestow a new privilege upon you. It's exceedingly powerful. We ask that you fulfill another task before receiving it. Okay, what's the next one?
Now.
A Floros with Tarukaja. That's the support one.
Hey.
Got it, Floros. No, don't think I've even had that one yet. Let me check my registry.
Justine, you handle this.
Read here.
By...
Is this what you want?
No. What is a lock doing? All personas. It starts with an F. The letters are. I don't have half of these things. Okay, so it went from C, A, B, C, D, E, F. I'm an adult, don't worry. I know my alphabet.
Guidance. Let's execute them. Let us begin the search.
Now, how does this work? Oh, wait. You're saying this is the stuff that I have right now, and I can. Oh my god, I didn't know this was a thing. This is cool. Because one thing I want to do is keep my counselor one. Oh my god, I can't afford. Can't afford it. Counselor and maybe Empress? I honestly cannot remember what Yoshizawa is. I feel like it's this one. I'm not ready for that though. Okay, maybe that's not important.
But now choose!
Given moment in time. Let's prepare you to trade with someone. Cannot.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You will be more of a... Your strength isn't that good. Right? I feel like. Okay. We gotta commit to something here, I think. So we'll do the Orbis and Inazagi.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Strength and magic skills, targeting one foe and all foes. Striking physical skills. Oh, everything you have here is targeting lots of people though. We'll do fire, bless, and curse.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Fire, bless, and curse.
Girls,
yeah, let's do it.
Let us begin.
Okay, so now we have Naga. I think I'm gonna try to change him to something else immediately, too. It's like I don't even want these things, you know? Rakasha?
You okay with this?
Oh my god, I did this again. Every time.
Looks pretty tough.
They're saying that this one looks tough. I can get him by switching with the new too. I think I'd rather do this.
Looks pretty tough. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Damage from attacks that targets foes' weaknesses. Strength and magic skills, targeting all foes, and then inflicting ailments after a baton pass. If we do this, you don't have a lot that's I feel like if you had more of a range of abilities, that would be okay. Let's do this one. And then let's try one of these. Let's do counter. Wait, what does regenerate? Restores 2% of HP each turn?
Its power will be nothing on you girls. Let us begin.
It makes no sense to me because Caroline and Justine say looks pretty tough, and then Igor says it's nothing unusual. So what is the truth? I don't know who to listen to. I'm being gaslit here. And this is what you end up with when people lie to you. Naked ass bird. You want me to make your mask or an odd one? Don't blame me if you end up getting killed. Not that I'd like am asking for bird penis, but you gave some other ones penises. So why is he above this? We could just immediately get rid of him too. Lilim.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
We can go ahead and... What is this?
I see. A strong persona.
What's on
indeed.
Her string? We don't see. She also looks like she's in Star Wars. We would get rid of the bird and we would get rid of this guy. We both literally just got them. I think I'm cool with getting rid of Ame.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Oh, okay, finally. And he's an ice person, so ice skills. And we'll do... Ice and what would be good? We'll stick with the ones that we don't have people for. This one and... Honestly, HP could be good too.
It will receive some new power.
Okay, go ahead.
Then let us begin.
I feel like my abilities are going very spread, which is good, I feel like, in some situations, but I need to kind of get some of them to focus a little bit more. And now you have a null ice, and then. Damn, I was hoping the next one would be an ice ability too. 43! Oh my god. Oh my god. Matador Anzu. So if we do fuse by result, and then... Instead, look to see. Maybe this is a better way to go about things. Oh, I say that, but I can hardly afford any of these. I don't know how I haven't had an Orpheus yet, though. I keep talking because I said this one like 4 times today. I'm incorrigible.
You change your mind?
Are you finished?
I finally finished? I think so.
No slacking off.
I think we are now good. So, let's take a look at what we just did. What did we do to ourselves? I did keep the Empress, which is probably a mistake, but... I think we'll have to figure out what to fuse them
nice.
With later.
We made it this far.
We're definitely gonna have more battles in the next like couple hours, so I think it's gonna be okay. Let's we kept Nyu and Nijimi Mitama, which you have a lot of healing, and then you've been doing a lot of kind of filling in the blanks of abilities that we don't have. You had a lot of physical at the time. What is your... Decreases SP of healing skills by half. Oh, because you can res people. That's what we wanted you for. You were technical attacks. Your ice. And then you're kind of just there. You're kind of just hanging. I want to take him out so that we use him next time. I really, y'all see how I just couldn't get rid of Tamlin? I was very excited for this. Let's go equip next, because it's been a while. I just want to see if there's anything worthwhile, like this whip sword. Yeah, that's a big jump. That's the same. These are worse. A black assault rifle. This is better attack, but not as good accuracy. I feel like that changes enough that I'm just gonna ignore it. Ryuji? Oh wait, back of me. Protector. Okay, so this I haven't paid attention to. A survival vest sounds very Weenie Hunt Jr. Better endurance. A bulletproof vest painted gold? Does give me less evasion, but only by one. Calm your heart and mind. And I need to take a lot of these over to the laundromat too. So, I think I'm gonna give this to Makoto because she keeps dying, and this is a unisex outfit, so that's good. So we'll give this to myself. Makoto has a... What? Her thing is 12 evasion, but she keeps getting rocked. I also don't see the outfit that I just was looking at. The Zen outfit? Oh, here it is. Oh, this is about like a wash for her, actually. Okay, we'll switch over. Ryuji can use it. Morgana only has one option. Evasion doesn't change too much, but the defense is way better. Okay, An can actually have a good change. Significant, if you will. So she has better evasion and null sleep. If she wears that. And this one is a better agility. Let's do avoid sleep. That's very ironic. You're wearing pajamas. What do you mean? Yusuke. 74 defense. This is probably the best that we could do for him right now. Until I go back to the laundromat. Oh, that's also a wash. Okay, so protectors are good. Accessories. Allows a wearer to use a unique 2-in-1 skill. Oh. What is the skill? Restores medium amount of HP and increases attack for one ally for 3 turns? Oh, these are from the will seeds. Okay, holy shit, that's... I like that. I feel like we're gonna give that to Morgana, but we'll see what else we got going on. This gives you an ability too? 'Cause so right now I'm doing all stats +3. I'm sure there's nothing that's going to be better than that, right? Oh my god, I can give it to everyone? I have 10 of those. Second mate badge, and then it gives you... increases max HP. Okay, we don't have too many items, which is good. Strengthen gun skills? I don't like that. Gain XP. And also adding wind abilities. Okay, we'll skip over. Increases evasion from critical magical attacks. I kind of want to switch that and give that to... give that to Mikado now. Okay, increases max HP by 40%. Ryuji, all of his abilities are health. Use health. We're going to do this. Morgana, decreases chance of being targeted by foes. Okay, Champion's Cup. And Mikoto can have... Wait, forms a barrier that can absorb one attack except Almighty? Oh, she's not wearing anything. She's a little naked. What can we give her? She needs something that will... Wait, increases the chance of inflicting shock. I might think about that for Ryuji. Restores 5% max HP and 10 SP each turn during an ambush. Decreases accuracy for all foes except Almighty when surrounded. She was gonna have... Maybe this one. Increases evasion from criticals and magical attacks. I feel like she needs something that's more general. Of generally, I want you to stop dying. That's all I ask of you. Here you go. Decreases the chance of being targeted by foes. Maybe? I think it was good on Morgana too, but... Just hard to know. Okay, on... I kind of want to carry the keep the money, honestly. Wait, everyone has a ring of vanity. No, that's not what's happening here. Okay, Yusuke. Currently has the ring of vanity. Now, we can give him some other ability. It's kind of seems like a pretty good idea. Maybe we'll hold on to that if like we have to run through the palace and need a certain ability that I'm missing out on. There should be options. Okay, all out attack. We'll do this for now. Increases evasion from critical magic. Mikoto does hide, and then I think that's okay for now. What else do we have? Outfits. While we're here, let's change the fit. Why not? Let's go with... You know what? I kind of want to go back to the one that was for... Not New Cinema. I mean, we do love New Cinema. Let's go to this one. The green fit.
All right.
Back to work. Let's go see what our new persona is like.
I'll reveal your true form.
Might be kind of hard because, all right, we have a strength one and a nuke's ability. Oh, I don't have nuke with me though. Increases critical chance for one ally.
It's time.
Chance of brainwash.
Go
let's try
down.
This. Okay. Let's use Morgana because I think
it has no physical weakness. So let's use an emotional weapon. Fear.
An emotional weapon? High chance to confuse.
Look, there's an enemy that's confused. Give it some psychokinesis.
Persona!
I don't have that right now, so let's just gotta attack for now.
Let's go!
I kinda wanna try it, but for what?
What's the plan?
Oh, you know what? I don't think that's good against him.
This is my other self.
He's not confused anymore. Shit. Hopefully he can freeze. Okay, I had resist against that, which is good. This is the best thing I can do right now. Okay, can you be shocked, please? Oh, bless. Meow.
Losers. A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Okay, that was pretty solid.
We beat him. All right, let's get going.
All right, so we got a lot of the kind of like that stuff out of the way. We got the will seed.
How about we take a break here?
And we did my favorite thing and just fusing personas. So I think we gotta go pick up and move. Let's go ahead and go back to the original area, and then we will pick up on this circle hell.
What
is truly what it is.